All right, people, you're back. With Superman JP. Super the man. Finally turned my phone sideways so you can get the full like screen view going on instead of that straight up and down thing. But today, anyways, I got an interesting project for you guys. What I'm doing is taking my Honda Shadow, my 2006 Honda Shadow, and I'm going to chop the exhaust right here and chop right here. So it's going to be short, it's going to be loud, and there you go. Mainly because these Honda Shadows has this punk-ass exhaust, and I don't like it, so I'm tired of it. I'm going to chop it off and get rid of it. If I want to put it back on, then I might weld it back on or just replace the pipes or whatever. I don't know, but who cares? I'm chopping it off. The bike only has 2,140 miles on it. Guess how many miles I rode it since it's been out of storage. So almost 1,000 miles I put on it since it's been out of storage. That's crazy. But everything's stock on this bike, but this exhaust has to go. I'm going to put you guys down so you can hear how punk-ass it sounds, and then we'll go from there. I already had it warmed up, so it shouldn't be too bad here.
What is chocolate cake to you, bro? Is it yellow cake with chocolate icing? Is it chocolate cake with chocolate icing? You holler at me, DJ.
As you can see, sounds like a piece of shit. But next time you hear this, it will sound mean and clean, hopefully, in theory. Stay tuned. Besides, get out of my face, boy, you nutty buddy. You doggone nutty buddy, what are you doing, boy? What are you doing, boy? You nutty, son. You're nutty buddy, son. What's wrong with you, buddy?